The Illuminati Formula to Create an Undetectable Total Mind Control Slave by Fritz Springmeier and Cisco Wheeler. Podcast 7. Chapter 4b, Hypnosis Continued. H. Hypnotic Inductions. Kaleidoscope eyes used in hypnotic induction and spinning 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, and so on to 1. For many slaves the sign of Satan done with the fingers puts them into a trance, and deeper alters come out. 100, 91, 82, 73, 64, 55, 46, 37, 28, 19, 10, 1. Touching the head in a particular fashion is done. Deeper and deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper and deeper, down, 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 into the deep, dark velvety mist, deeper and deeper and deeper. Deep, 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 sleep, sleep, sheep, 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 sleep. Your beauty warms my embers. See them glowing deep within the darkness of my eyes. Igniting into flame. Black flame. Seeing a hand of glory, severed left hand, will induct people into Peter Pan programming. Books describing the occult use of the Hand of Glory in Ireland go back to 1830. It is an ancient practice. Baring Gould's book Curious Myths of the Middle Ages describes the recipe for using the Hand of Glory as a gruesome lantern during the witchcraft of the Middle Ages. I am the Sandman, and blow sand in your eyes, said while simultaneously moving the hand over the face to create the illusion of placing sand in the eyes. 3-2-1 3-2-1, 2-1-1, 1-2, 1, you are now relaxed. Lights, in certain colors and sequences, have been used to trance alters out, for instance a flashing red light may trance certain alters out. Tunnels were used as a powerful hypnotic suggestion. Bear in mind, that people induct when A. physically or mentally relaxed. B. when their senses are overloaded or exposed to sense deprivation. C. when their equilibrium is disturbed. D. their motion is restricted or E. their eyes are fixated on something. I. Janus Alex callbacks, end times. Main link to a system's programs to Alex coded 4433-422-3112. Scramble code to Alex is 3442-431-3221. Individual code to Alex equals 5543-423-2312. Link to Janus coded 332-343-2123. Report back X441062F. Main Janus tracking / reprogramming code Janus 93410569XXY99632X3, its backup code X44420-61F. There is a Janus 2 computer at 666 Connecticut Avenue, Washington, D.C. Disinformation by the network is that the Pacer computer equipment is called Janus/Janus. Main ambassador code 67302986ZZ9861, suicide/fire, subcodes fire 97643F4200L, cut 97642C42DIL-L, suicide 97623542022L, towards violence 97613V4203L. Main Emperor, dot 7962210 9 MM 8611 end time activation codes. Most slaves have end time programming. When a slave is called in with end time programming, they have pages upon pages of coded messages. A number of monarch slaves have been deprogrammed enough that they began accessing and spewing out pages and pages of these activation codes. Part of a sample of one of these is as follows. Israel is rising. Activate 366 United Nations 900 Bluebird pilots rise nations in place. Red China call back. Countdown, activate Alex. 3.7 LC 94. Circle farms around the square British soldiers rise. Mountain goat come east side of peak. 39 activate. 52 activate. 42 activate red China rise. 1.7 Activate. The hour comes, AC Sun activate Africa. Arise in numbers of 90. A team leader will have a downline of around 4 people which are coded red ray, yellow ray, green ray, blue ray. When the activation code hits a slave team leader during the end times, they will in turn activate their people, who in turn will have people who are team leaders and have a downline. At least 2 false callback alarms will be sounded, tested, before the real one. J Theta, Psychic Warfare. K Tinkerbell Programming, Never Grow Up an Alien. Captain or Captain, Captain, represents the programmer in Peter Pan programming. Tinkerbell is a young alter created under Peter Pan programming. Transdimensional travel right from your own backyard. The dimensions of your pyramid are to be 9x9x9x. Alien Programming by NWO, also involves Peter Pan programming. Ride the light Peter Pan programming meaning to go into hypnotic induction attached to a light that is seen when given a high voltage shock. This is given to make experiences seem like they occur in another dimension. L Twinning, Teams. Cross programming, for instance, a mother and a daughter team. 2 seals are placed on this cross programming, a seal of cover and a seal of rain. Code, mother, minus mother equals 3/4 daughter holds 1/4 1/4 daughter, minus mother 1/4 daughter holds 3/4. Teams will be given code words for each alter who is part of a 2 system team. One system may serve as a father figure to the other system. Teams will be trauma and sexually bonded, as well as having mirror images with each other's names. A leader will have an upline and a downline for the colored rays. A leader will call the different colored rays, to activate their programming. An Illuminati team ritual to create oneness and open their team boxes up to work together. Illuminati twinning ritual. The team kneels face to face, draws a magical circle on the ground, joins Delta team hands forming a clasp ring. Blue is associated with this, then they all say, star within a star, circle within a circle, mind within a mind, body within a body, soul within a soul. Then the team places palm, their hands palm to palm, and then speaks 4 times, bone to bone, flesh to flesh, spirit to spirit, forever together, never apart. Then a 5-pointed star is traced in the air. To close the Delta team twinning box, the reverse is done. Then other things are to be said in the joining and opening ritual. A double deck of cards is used to program an Illuminati team of twins. One type of crisscross programming involves 1. A flower, 2. The stem, and 3. The root. The root involves blood sacrifices. This programming ties 2 generations together such as mother minus daughter. M Soul Metric Military. N Songs and Nursery Rhymes. Songs and nursery rhymes used as triggers, note all of these songs have been used on other slaves too. Songs with monarch programming meaning and access parts soliciting behavior or thinking include. Nursery Rhymes. Brahms Lullaby. Hickory, Dickory Dock, Flips the System. Hickory, Dickory Dock, the mouse ran up the clock computer, the clock struck 1 time for system rotation, the mouse ran down, Hickory Dickory Dock. Into the mouth vortex runs the mouse, and flips the house turns the system over. Froggy went a court and he did ride Hickory, Dickory Dock. I had a little pony. I'm in love with a big blue frog Jack and Jill. Mary had a little lamb, call to ritual connotation. Tones of Mary had a little iamb or other telephone created tones, such as high-pitched noises to call people to meetings. Mary Mary quite contrary, reminds the slave that abusers are all-seeing. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, he'd call for his master's 3 the 3 programmers, Peter, Peter Pumpkin Eater. Puss in Boots, this story is porn programming, ring around the rosy. 10 little monkeys jumping on the bed. 3 blind mice, omega programming connotation with hourglass, twinkle, twinkle little star, sometimes associated with I'm dead. Songs. Most of the Beatles songs were used for programming. Charles Manson was programmed with Beatles music. The programmers know ahead of time what are going to be the next hits, and they regularly call in slaves and hypnotically make the lyrics to be cues for the slaves before the music comes out. For instance, the lyrics of Ain't That a Shame will make certain alters angry. For another slave, the lyrics Everything is Relative, in its own way, reminds the person of the cult family and obedience. Angie, popular song for programming, A Mighty Fortress is Our God. Back in Black, Blue Velvet Butterfly. The Candyman can, Candyman represents drug use for monarchs, plus other things. Christmas carols were used a lot on monarchs. Country Road song with the programmed meaning Take Me the Slave Home to a Meeting Site. Crazy, to reaffirm loyalty to the master. Deja Vu. Die Walk Your Fire and Rain. Frère Jacques, Catholic Father John, sexual abuse connotation. Get Me a Ticket on a Fast Train, substitute master for baby in song, Grandma's Feather Bed. Ghost Riders. Green Green Grass of Home, Go Home Program, slave is not happy till they go home to green fields, greens leaves. Hallelujah Chorus, many Christian songs like this one are played while the victim is tortured. Handel's Messiah. Have thine own way, Lord, thou art the potter, I am the clay, mold me and make me. 3. Charismatic slave programming. Heartache Tonight, song used to announce a ritual over the radio. Hotel California, sexual slash ritual connotation, the song says, go to the chamber of the master's feast, we are programmed to receive. This song also tells the story of how Levy started the Church of Satan in 1966. I Surrender All. Imagine, John Lennon presents the New Age script for people to be nowhere people. John Brown's Body. Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. Little Red Riding Hood, song played with hunts of slaves. Mary Was an Only Child, from Art Garfunkel's Angel Claire album, Moon River. Over the Rainbow, obvious Wizard of Oz programming. Playing with the Queen of Hearts, knowing that it really smarts, the Joker is the only fool who'll do anything with you, reinforces the warning not to play, tamper, with the programming. The Queen of Hearts is the emergency mayday signal to a handler. To play with this will really smart hurt. National Anthem. No More Mr. Nice Guy Revolution 9. Rivers of Dreams, by Billy Joel. Words are about walking in the dark, going through a river. Turn on the light on your internal world. Satin Sheets. She's Leaving Home, Sins of the Fathers. Southern Nights, loyalty to the programs, The Leaves and Trees, Stairway to Heaven. Teddy Bear, programmer, helpless teddy bear slave connotation, Tennessee Waltz, handler is forced to prostitute slave. The blood will never lose its power. Tom Dooley, suicide, hang down your head Tom Dooley, hang down your end. Victim of Love. When You Wish Upon a Star song used for programming. White Rabbit, Alice in Wonderland theme made into a triggering karaoke CD. Wooden Heart. Yellow Submarine, drug connotation. Oh Zeta, snuff films. Zeta is the sixth letter, and its ancient meaning was a sacrifice. P sample codes for altars of a hypothetical system named Mary. These codes are purely a representative model, not any particular real system. The overall system code at times consists of birthdate plus programming site codes plus birth order plus number of generations family was in the Illuminati. For our hypothetical system Mary, we have the hypothetical system code of 6-13-5114-0212. In order to give the codes for a hypothetical altar system, we will have to explain some things as we go. The programmers have for each slave both medical programming files, and a gray or black binder with the programmed access, trigger, codes and cues, and structure. A typical Illuminati system will be a cube, although spheres and pyramids are also used. The principal altars will be the A altars. A typical section of altars will consist of a 13x13 grid of altars. These are altars who live in a world together and must function together. A 13x13 section will have 13 families of A-through in altars. The A-altars will be the primary altars that the programmers will interact with. The programmer may call up an A-altar and ask it to go get the C-altar in its family, rather than directly asking for it. This initial page of altar codes will be the primary or A-altars. If we are dealing with a 13x13x13 cube of altars, then the initial page has 13 A-altars of each section. Each of these altars will have an access code which will often include the following components: an assigned color plus an alphanumeric code plus a personalized magical name. This will equal 1/3 their access code. These code words must be repeated 3 times to pull the altar up. However, if an altar is trained well, and hears his master's voice, an alphanumeric code can pull the altar up. For many of the altars, the reversal of their access code puts them back to sleep. This is an important point, because some altars would be dangerous to leave in control of the body. The A altars are regular altars. Many of them have been hypnotically age advanced to see themselves as teenagers or adults. Sometimes B and C altars are also aged. The D through N altars are generally left as they were split, and most of them are infantile, with little concept of how old they are. The little ones will be the ones who often remember the programming very well, and know things about the system. The top altars will also sometimes receive personal names from their handler. This is in addition to all their codes. If the altar is responsive to its master, the personal name might pull the altar up too. Do all of the altars get charted? There are several groups of altars which get charted separate from the rest or don't get charted at all. Because of the competition and distrust between the different programmers, they often place in secret backdoors into the person's mind that only they know about. Worlds of secret altars loyal and devoted to the programmer may be built into the system and not appear on the regular charts. The core, and some of the primal splits from the core will not appear on the regular grids. They will be placed on a separate sheet, and their codes will be in some magical language. The Illuminati commonly employs 20 magical languages, and Hebrew, Latin and Greek are also often used for charting the core and its primal splits. Enochian is a good example of a magical language used by the Illuminati. Some altars will be created solely by the slave in order to cope with life. For instance, say the slave is traveling with someone who is not a handler, but who is a dangerous person. This dangerous person murders several people and forces the slave to help. The slave is likely going to have front altars out, and they are simply going to have to create new altars to meet the demands of the situation. These altars made to deal with one-time emergency will just slip into cracks in the system. Lots of odds and ends altars end up in the nooks and crannies within a system just detached and floating. The programmers and the victim work hard at structuring and cleaning up things, but the honest truth is that trauma-based mind control is messy. Anytime you shatter someone's mind into thousands of pieces with horrendous torture, you have a shattered mess, in spite of the good fronts that the programmers are able to construct. Some of the more elaborate access methods are for altars that are not on the A chart. Hourglass altars have entire sentence access codes. Deaf and blind altars need their access code signed on their hands by moving their fingers up and down, etc. End time altars may have access codes that may entail reading an entire page. Reporting altars are often small children, that are hidden in each section, and may require slaps to the face or jabs with a needle to pull them up. Spinner kittens will be accessed via their mama cat, who acts like a madam in a cat house. The codes for this was given in the beta section codes. The reader will be given the hypothetical codes, which resemble closely the actual codes of an actual scenario, for our hypothetical Mary. A sample chart of the A altars, these are the primary altars, has been prepared in the same fashion as it would appear in the handler's 3-ring binder. To view the sample chart, Mary's core protector 1 will have a shutdown code of reversal 1 beginning, and the second core protector will have the shutdown code of reversal 2 creation. Of course, these codes are said 3 times. The first 3 altars on the far left section at the top of the chart are silences who can be woken up by singing. Also at least one of these, will wake up by a kiss from the prince, programmer, to the third eye area. The first altar can be shut down by Cosmos 1531062 Bab Pink. One of the groups of altars attached to one of these early altars is Ma.C3.10-53 Rejects, 7, 10-53. To shut this altar, S, down just say the reverse of the access code. A mirror image of each of these altars exists too. The mirror images can be pulled up via a three-step process. The birth memory in our example will be coded as A51079. The spider torture memories that are attached to these altars is A51079. The reader will notice the following on the hypothetical chart on the previous page for the first section, which is numbered 6 to be deceptive. This section is front altars. Basic code pattern equals color plus Genesis plus number 1 through 13 plus letter A through M. Individual codes first section general-n.i.f.6, first section mother Eve Ev.e5-1051 Ace, Eve is the balancing point and the Ace code is high or low. The altar explorer is EI.g7, Mammy MI.h8, Angel red, AI.19 Jack Genesis 4, or it could be done red, AI.j10 Genesis 4, George silver, GI.k11, Sasa gold, ZI.L.12, and shadow clear SI.M13. You won't find on the main chart codes such as Eve's memory EI.D5.2.1952 Ace or the infant altars 1-0010-49 rejects 3-9. The master may say, for example, green Genesis 1A, 3 times, to get this altar which is the balancing point. Fragments slash dead altars were dumped into areas named concentration camps and given the names of the famous German concentration camps. The camps were placed under the MT of Olives. Fire or bomb children are found throughout the system and are triggered to come up by programming. They come up behind other altars and make them burn. Some of this level can be woken up by saying, it's time to wake up in the morning, 7 times, which is in contrast with most codes which are set 3 times. Another way to look at it, is that the altars are on 4-dimensional structure and they require a 4-dimensional access code. Height, depth, width, and color are the 4 dimensions. This breaks down for this first section as, color, 4th dimension, plus Genesis, section code, plus 1, level, plus A, depth. The following message will be used on the phone for the system's recording machine. This example has been used nationally. If you would like to make a call, please hang up and try your call again. If you need assistance, please dial your operator. Code 911. This will cause section 1 or section 2, etc., to call their master. Also, standard Illuminati hand signals work with Mary. Alone and crying, 3 times, is a code for a few special parts not on the first grid. Section 2 Gatekeeper Altars. Basic code pattern color plus revelation plus number 1 through 13 plus letter A through M in our hypothetical example, orange revelation 4A, 3X, however a shortcut is revelation 4 and the primary revelation 4 altar will come up. Orange revelation 4B would get a small child on the pedestal with revelation 4. At times the handler will say the deck is double decked in order to activate the clone doubles of all altars in a particular area such as the front area of the system. The clones are tied to the pink room of the dollhouse looking computer. Since altars are also coded to cards, a flush will pull up an entire section. Special altars who skinned men alive are kept in black holes in section 2. They are special trauma altars created solely by the victim as a safety measure. Section 2 computer, like all levels, is empowered by an emerald blue light. This power source was deactivated by unscrewing the light to the left, which took it physically out so to speak, and then saying peace be still, 3 times. If peace be still is not said 3 times then the war in the heavens program kicks in. Also dad weeps over his city must be said when deactivating the computer otherwise the children, altars, become sick and everything kicks back in which it does eventually anyway if the deeper computers are not deactivated or taken out. Section 3 has programmer altars and fragment armies, not to be confused with the clones which hide everywhere. The clones, by the way, can be identified with serial no.s at base of headgear such as 151.00 system birth date. This section has three faceless programmers called the Three Adepts of Atlantis. Each of them has a different color of hair. They may also be the commanders of armies. The commanders of the Egyptian armies have names Ra, Horus, and Set. Section 4 Altars are entertainment altars. Basic code pattern equals color plus double number plus a name of a one of the 13 tribes of Israel plus the number of the altar again, 3x. Example, blue 2001-13 a Reuben 1, 3 times, however, the color doesn't always need to be set. It is a sufficient shortcut to call the alphanumeric code 3 times. Second example 2002-12 a Simeon 1, 3x. The numbers of the 2000 code go up while the corresponding number 13 to 1 go down. In other words, it is a double code. The tribal names are arranged according to their biblical birth order. Mother kitten 8 to 10 and 12 have 10 spinner kittens underneath each of them. To get a spinner kitten, one gets the mother kitten and then has her in the proper position, which is the over the rainbow mode. The choice of what spin kitten to get is we gotta get dressed. In 3 minutes. 3 minutes means spinner number 3. Specific instructions such as purr for me kitten gives the abuser fellatio. Tweedledee and Tweedledum is a sand M program. 5 Fiddle and follow the yellow brick road are important for the slave to follow instructions. The altars will be sent to Never Never Land where what they do is unreal. Some kitten altars are keyed to pop out if certain areas of the body are touched, such as the space beside the big toe, or the thighs. A handler will also have standard hand signals for things, such as putting his hands on his thighs to mean come here and take care of me, kitten. Come kitten, to papa come blue topaz serves as 4 keys. Pisces is associated with blue topaz. There are also 4 keys which are, silver shoes, sun bright, bird singing, and yellow road. Section 2 and 1. Reprogramming sections. At this point, the computer codes given previously apply, see Omega codes on previous pages. The first major computer services the top 6 sections and has a red room, a closet, a pink room, as well as other rooms. Actually, the computer should be set in at section 0, which would break up the grid evenly, but since our Mary is hypothetical, we put the front main computer at section 1. A system like this will have 13 computers/1 per section and 5 computers which set between pairs of sections, which join a pair of sections together, and then 2 main computers. This means a system like Mary's will have 20 internal computers. With all the codes and a fair understanding of the altars in a section, it is a good day's work to shut down a computer. Before one could possibly get all the section computers shut off, they would reprogram, reboot, themselves back up. Computer erasure codes include, Full House Aces High. All Trump. Full House Aces Low. The drawers in the dollhouse can be pulled out with Royal Flush, 3 times. Another code is Pink Section 5. Full House. Aces High. 2 Deep. A partial code to a computer is, 8-9 Red. Our hypothetical Mary might be accessed by a woman who taps on the shoulder and says, Phoenix 360 telephone area code, out of order. The library altar has an important access ring. A button bright altar type works with the librarian. The dwarfs are accessed by isolation plus no. Judges which sit on the council give warnings to altars, cat eye at the door. This reflects the programmer's control. The judges have the keys to the kingdom. Mr. Postman wait and see indicates a message from the master. Ribbon altars have the names of archangels. Silver cords are attached to the ribbons. Section 0. Mothers of Darkness altars. Basic code pattern equals silver plus Lateb, which is Bethel or House of God spelled backwards, plus who knows what else, plus a blue topaz ring being turned on the master's finger a certain way. Green is a sensitive color for this system. Some altars may be accessed from certain areas in the system via four tones, and others by pinpricks at certain locations in the body, along with their verbal code. The reporting altar can be accessed by repeated slaps across the face. There is ultra green section tied to the Kabbalah, green tree. The library in the big castle, which is guarded by lions and other big cats, has a passageway in it to a second world. Codes with the Kabbalistic tree of life involve Kabbalistic magic and its symbols. This section is guarded by a hostile entity. Certain rings, topaz, quartz, diamond, ruby, black onyx, etc. are used for triggers. Certain rings are needed to get into certain parts of a system, such as the castle. To access the mothers, the black onyx ring must be rotated. The programming of a ring may go something like this: this ring fills daddy's house with stars. Catch a falling star, put it in your pocket. Section 9. Delta Beta Altars. Kept in a genie bottle. Obviously something is rubbed to get them out. Button, who's got the button, but it's the kiss of death. This code is involved with the good witch who kisses upon the forehead. Buttons are on the boxes of programmer green and are constructed onto the boxes so they can be used to open the boxes up. Section 7. This hypothetical system also has a series of codes based on gems, ruby, diamond, etc., which have numbers attached to the codes. An hourglass W/12 disciples like grains of sand tied to jolly green giant programming which have sentence access codes. Each sentence is a phrase of satanic philosophy. The bottom level is called the Hell Pit and contains the city of Petra. The city of Petra has an erasure code. Yellow, Cutter Room 7 Section 7- Royal Flush Law Cutter Eggs Invisible Field Section 7. Room 7 cards has eggs with demons. La cutters are like imps and are invisible. They are assigned to guard various things in the system including the cutting programs. Dad catch a falling star. Main computer protected by deaf and dumb altar using a sign language equation as its access code, and the reversal of its access code is its shutdown code. The Brack Master is a master programmer. Each of the 13 sections of 169 altars, a section is a 13x13 grid of altars, will then have a computer assigned to it. The computer is made up of dissociated parts of the mind which are like altars, but have not been given histories or names. Each section has a computer which makes 13 section computers. Section 1 and Section 7, see the grid chart, are main computers. The first is the main computer for the top half, and the second is the main computer for the bottom half of the system. The second main computer is in the Hell Pit, and has been put in at the lowest level of the mind. Section 6 and 5 computers are connected by a connecting computer, as well as 4 and 3, 2 and 1, 0 and 12, 10 and 9. This makes 5 connecting computers. In total then we have 13 section computers, 2 main computers, and 5 connecting computers, for a subtotal of 20 computers. Since things are being built on the basis of the magical number 13, 6 more computers are installed which are decoy or false computers for therapists to work on. This makes a total of 26 computers, or 2x13. Since there are 26 letters of the alphabet, this lends itself well, and each computer is assigned a letter of the alphabet. Since the computers are put into the slave when it is a young child, the child has just learned how to count and say the alphabet. The Illuminati has been using a large dollhouse with 26 rooms using 13 colors of paint, giving 2 rooms per color. Each room is a computer. In accord with the practice of double coding, each letter of the alphabet is given its sequence number, so the names for the computers are Al, B2, C3, D4, E5, F6, G7, H8, 19, J10, K11, L12, M13. The 13th is assigned the first main computer. N1, O2, P3, Q4, R5, S6, T7, U8, V9, W10, X11, Y12, Z13. Rather than use the number 13, the number 0 will be assigned, thus changing things to M0 and Z0. This is simple enough for a child's learning mind, but difficult enough that it serves as a viable code. As codes are assigned, the bottom of the alphabet is assigned the top, front side, of the system. The middle point MO is the normal access point for all the computers for the handler. The code for this is associated with the name of an airplane hangar, so that the concept of taking off into the sky, trancing, can be associated with it. Each computer needs an access code to go along with its alphanumeric name. A deck of cards lends itself well to a code of 13. Bear in mind each computer has a color assigned to it. Colored scarves and dollhouse rooms were used with electroshock to teach the child his color coding. When the programming is going on trance depths and runways, mental image for flying off into a trance, and the structure of the system will all be tied together in one neat package. Everything is built on its own XY axis. Each 13x13 grid has the middle rows both vertically and horizontally set up as runways. The XY axis also makes up the hourglass lines or the butterfly wings. Both images are used with slaves. Because things are set up in 13s in Mary's system, and things are double coded, 13 becomes 13 to 1 and 1 is 1 to 13. This allows us also to link 13 to 1 and 1 to 13, so that everything becomes a circle. The circle within a circle, box within a box concept, triangle within a triangle situations makes the slave feel he is trapped in an infinity loop of programming that has no end and no beginning. 13 and 1 make 14. An entire deck of cards can be used in a double code that also adds to 14, such as the 8 of spades and the 6 of diamonds, or the ace of spades and the king of diamonds. Here then is the codes for Mary's computers. Two cards from opposite suits that add to 14. Since a deck of regular playing cards came originally from tarot cards, the playing card used as a code also carries some occult significance to the codes. It is also training the child who is programmed this way to be interested in cards. And every time the child plays cards, they will reinforce at an unconscious level their computer coding. The computers will then have programs set in on 13x13 quadrants. Quadrant 6.6 will have a program such hopelessness. Other quadrants may hold aloneness, recycling, cold, heat, burning, cutting oneself, pulsating loud heartbeat, and hundreds of other programs. These programs have the type of codes assigned them that are given in the universal function codes. Many of the functions can receive a standard code, but other items require individual codes. Telephone tones are frequently used to be able to key in, that is access or trigger, parts of the computer program matrix. Dominoes also are used for the computer programming. The dominoes are put in so that the programmers can get a domino effect, if they want to set off a series of programs. Dominoes and flashing sequences of lights were used to train the child to automatically respond to a certain pattern of dots. Our hypothetical Mary will also have hundreds of other codes for all kinds of miscellaneous things, such as the following random codes: ruby red lips to have power and to be the power, which are also found in the tall book of make-believe in the shut-eye town. Dominoes help with the code 2-4-6-8 who do you appreciate. More examples are, I love daddy. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, 13 to 1, 12 to 2. Pumpkin head and access code. To go away, ta ra boom die, crying over you, 3x. Silken girdle dash a golden caterpillar plays a bittersweet tune. A gold pocket watch with Roman numerals is associated with the words eagle on it. When Mary gets scared and begins to get into revolving switching, sometimes spinning can be slowed down by saying, 10 you are slowing down, 9 you are slowing down, 8 you are getting slower and slower. A system's coding is a reflection of their programmer. If the programmer is a pilot, which many of them are, then they may have pilot lingo in their codes, such as the system may be turned by pitch and degrees. If the programmer is a sailor, the system may have nautical codes, such as red return running, safe harbor, for home, and downriver, away from papa. Q Catholic programming, by Jesuits etc. Keys to the kingdom equals world domination by mind control. Vow of silence is a keep quiet program activated by the walls have ears and the plants have eyes, so your silence is tantamount to success. This is explained to the victim that the seashells and the plants have the ability to hear, and that a sensitive occultist, programmer, can psychically pick up what the plants and seashells hear. Maintain it is a command to maintain the vow of silence, maintain it and listen. A command to keep silent and listen to a command. Enter inter inner dimension 2, this is a standard Jesuit infinity program, 2 is a sacred voodoo number. Our Mensa programming, by Mensa. 1721-1346 is an Illuminati code meaning a Mensa layer sample Mensa codes. 727 plus E equals MC squared plus 3.1415962 plus Pi. A plus B equals C, B plus C equals A, C plus A equals B tic-tac-toe plus C cross, Pi cross. The Mensa codes are sequences of 6 numbers. S hand signals miscellaneous common signals. Finger to forehead. One ring finger bent at 90 degrees axis wave rotated pencil with certain words rotates the system finger swung the counterclockwise way closes portals. Right fist to forehead obey. Fist with right hand cupping left hand, the left is like the letter C, and the thumb is outward and the fist inside, the left hand then moves 3 times over the knuckle axis signal. Left hand of slave laid on top of handler's hand, sign of submission hands behind back of head I'm master. Right hand with thumb and index finger making an L shape on chin slash check hands on inside of thighs by handler come to me kitten and service me. Hands locked folded interwoven backward you can't break the circle. Handshake with index and middle finger held straight out, you are one of us. Grip called the lion's paw access greeting opening and closing the hands or large circles with index finger opens portals. Palms rubbed together counterclockwise. Kiss on center of head kiss of submission of slave to handler palm of hand touched sexual access point for some models. Sign of Satan hail Satan. Used for monarch and Illuminati mind controlled slaves as an induction. The altar who is holding the body goes into trance, and a deeper one replaces it. Thumb twiddle rotating the thumbs around with the two hands clasps and M touch of center of forehead access point. Vulcan peace sign Illuminati slash occult greeting wave with finger and thumb together, other digits extended. Winks at the system were used to convey meaning. Life over the rainbow. After indexing and rereading this book, the co-authors realized that we had not explained over the rainbow. Some alters live over the rainbow and some do not. Both types will use the term over the rainbow, but with different meanings attached. For those who live over the rainbow, they serve their masters in such a deep hypnotic trance that they perceive reality like it's a dream. When their memories surface, they are so unlike normal memories that a system in therapy may not know what to do with them. They have been described as similar to the pictures in the old T.V.S. when the vertical hold would go out of control. Deeper alters, who live over the rainbow, experience memories slash life in the following fashion. Faces and porn cameras are airbrushed out of their memory, distinctive marks in the perpetrators such as scars and wrinkles are airbrushed out, colors and lights are very bright due to the total dilation of the pupils while in deep trance, and there is no sense of time for these alters. These alters are trained to transcend forward through time. By understanding the programming, the codes, and triggers, those alters who lived over the rainbow can recover from the mind the full memory, without the distortions created by dissociation. T partially correct programming site codes. The following site codes are not totally accurate. Also, the intelligence groups use what are called cryptonyms, which are two-letter digraphs such as the MK of MK Ultra. The digraph can indicate a type of operation or even a location. An operation may have codes. An operation may have its cryptonym changed in the middle of its operation. Programmer programming zone area slash code Armstrong 63 94 XCCD Aster 36 Florida 59 XCBB Bornell Hightower 19 Brown 30 59 XBMN Burcham 329 Texas 92 XBMM Gaston. 61. Colorado 1 XCDF. Hagen 743. Kentucky 47 XB0 Herrick. 263. Colorado Springs Johnson. 95. Manass Mentor 21. Colorado 61 XBXX Nathan. 56. New Mexico Owens. 963. 106 XBJK. Pantu 71. Kansas 011 XOEG Patterson. 117. Kansas Savior 49. Major Strange 14. 1Z440X72080020366. Strong 52. 81XCBC. Sutton Fuss 103. Colonel Taylor 16. Kentucky Weir. 561. Texas 33XBCB. G. Hypnosis in programs, and other uses. The programmers will begin their programming by extreme torture. After a certain amount of torture, the victim is willing to say or believe anything to stop the torture. At this point, a thought will be planted into the victim's mind. This thought will be linked to a false memory put in via hypnosis or movies, or other method, and it will be linked to a command put in by hypnosis, etc., and the original thought, the command, the false memory will be linked by a single emotion which will link them all together. The result will be something like this: it is 2 weeks before Halloween, thought, I must get ready for Halloween rituals, command, because I have always had a habit of going to Halloween rituals, false memory. If I don't, I will have a heart attack and die, memory of torture linked to thoughts. Programming is layered in. Layer after layer of programming is put in. Each alter, personality, of the victim is used as if it is a component of a large system. The result is that no alter, personality, is the whole, but only a cog in a great machine. Can a single cog rebel against the whole machine? It is very difficult for a single component of thousands of components to rebel against the abusers. Alice in Wonderland programming, going down the tree, going through the mirror, going underneath something or growing tall. Alice in Wonderland programming as it pertains to an alter going down in trance for internal programming. The internal programmers, and some other alters, have the ability to send other alters into deep trances. One of the programs for doing this is based on the Alice in Wonderland theme, and it was experienced like this for a level 2 alter who managed to stay in communication with her deprogrammer. When the alter went down in her mind, she went down on the inside of the trunk of a tree, like Alice in Wonderland. At the bottom she saw a keyhole, a table, and on the table was love potion number 9. She automatically drank the love potion, which shrinks her to a dot, and then she goes through the keyhole. So normally this process means she goes through the keyhole. She managed to stay in contact with her deprogrammer during this deep trance. After the keyhole she saw thousands of looking glass mirrors. Everything got smaller as she went down the tree. She became a dot. She drinks love potion number 9 and comes back with it. A tree comes and wraps itself around her and loves her. As she ascends, comes up in trance, she stretches up and enlarges. In coming up out of trance she gets stuck at level 8 due to some interference from deeper alters. She, in accord with her programming, senses her master's love. Normally she would have simply tranced out, and another alter would have taken her place and she would have no recollection of the entire process. The alter has been programmed to have backup amnesia. Backup amnesia means that one doesn't remember that one lost time, one doesn't remember that one forgot, etc. In short, it means you don't remember that you don't remember. This is an example of hypnosis used internally by the programming and the programming alters to control other alters. The deepening of the trance was given the imagery of Alice falling down the tree. In the various stories used in programming, there is some part of the story that can be used as the storyline for trance induction. These include Wizard of Oz going into the poppies, Star Wars Time Warp, riding the light Star Trek being beamed, replicators etc. Hypnosis is used to anchor suggestions about sleep patterns, panic programs, phobias, health healing programs and health problems programs, pain control and pain programs, motivation programs, a suicide program called hypnosleep, an insanity program, and countless other uses. Hypnosis is used to steer a person's mind in the direction that they have been labeled. For instance, if they have been selected to become a doctor, they will be programmed for success as a doctor. New patterns of thought, feeling, and behavior are inserted to build confidence in the goals of the Illuminati. Positive experiences are used to help boost the person's feelings, and then the new messages are anchored. Imagine these messages taking root. Your new messages are growing stronger and stronger. The Alice in Wonderland programming theme is used in air water programs and mirror programs which the Illuminati, the CIA, NASA, the Jesuits and others like so well. The idea is that there exists a mirror world which is a reversal. Along with it is attached the idea that the slave can enter into a timeless dimension of time, or as some refer to it, interdimensional time travel. Later, the victim will be further brought under the spell of this mirror programming by going to locations around the nation, like the Magic Time Machine restaurants in San Antonio and Dallas, Texas, where mirrors are placed on doors, ceilings, walls, and restrooms of the establishment, and programming themes are part of the everything at these restaurants. The handler may tell the slave, "Lose yourself in the infinity mirrors." When hypnotically programming in programs, the programmers place in many types of images and programs. Some examples would be having the concept of obedience equal the fountain of youth. The fountain of youth flows in the victim's mind unless they step outside of their orders. This can be linked to the Shangri-La story, where a woman ages as soon as she leaves her place in Shangri-La. Another example is the hypnotic imagery involving the formation of an island from a volcano. The story is turned into a programming script to allow the system to be radically restructured. This volcano programming is a system's turning program. A volcano erupts from deep down, and lava pours into the sea. Mountains are pushing up from deep in the mind. To survive, people must cross from the old to the new island on a bridge that naturally forms. Fire births the new territory and destroys the old. The new mountains develop trees which become safe places for the altars to roost upon. Hypnotically building in structures. Later in the book, the art of building structures internally in the mind of the victim will be covered. However, since the process involves hypnotism, it would be appropriate to discuss briefly how hypnosis can begin to work a tree structure into the mind of the child. First, the programmer hypnotically suggests that his penis is a growing tree. Later, the programmer might begin, "You know those big trees in the park that look so big and straight and stretch way up toward the sky? Stand up and be one of those trees. Stand up really straight and tall as you can be, and stretch your arms out toward the sky like branches on that big oak tree. Now those big trees have long, deep roots that keep them from falling over. Feel your feet go down through the floor, just like roots on the big strong oak tree." Final note, there is no way that this book could give every last song or story that has been used for programming, nor was it the intention to do so. We have wanted to point out the popular storylines used, although we have missed some, such as the Chronicles of Narnia and Little Red Riding Hood, which is used in several ways along the lines of "You think you're going to Papa's or Grandma's house and you end up with a wolf." Our list left out many programming songs which include all the Rolling Stones songs, Alabama's Old Flame, etc.